praise, God, today. We give thanks today. We say good morning, Mount Zion. We give praise to God for his goodness, for his mercy, and for his grace on today. Those who are listening over the airwaves, we greet you with the Jesus joy this morning. Hallelujah. And we invite you to celebrate this day like never before. Hallelujah. With hearts lifted, hallelujah, and mouths full of praise as we magnify, hallelujah, in his holy temple. We invite the Holy Spirit, hallelujah, create a sanctuary right where you are, hallelujah, today as we add an altar before the Lord Jesus. The scripture says in Exodus 15 and 2 that the Lord is my strength and my song, and he has become my just for being the light in the darkness, for being a promise-keeping God.
You are here. Before the word comes, on the top. Let's go to Luke chapter 11 for the word of God today, and I want to be reading
Scripture is My dad from
You know, forgiveness is like a moving line. He says, you know, you start out and you think you got it, and you feel good about it. He said, I forgive. He said, you start out and you walk straight. He said, and then you start thinking about that line, goes off to the left, and then you come back over, goes to the right, and then just, he says, sometimes keeps going to the left or to the right. And you're saying it's like a moving line sometimes for forgiveness. But he said, we have to keep working at it. We have to keep working at it. We have to keep bringing out.
Leading us into temptation and by
The Bible is crystal clear. Let me thank you again.